time that molded me. This is to the brotherhood that I thought was brotherly. This is the circulation of my patience, and my patience is a patient. Third floor recovery from being trapped inside the basement. It's a problem, you can't solve them, and as a man I need resolving. With the beef I never cooked, and some dairy drama tweens I never shook. With this penalizing penis of mine making me a crook. See, the world can put its foot on your neck, but never put its foot in your shoes. And this green earth is for the envy, and the pressed seeds are always blue. Man, maybe that's the reason why the world can't market you. And maybe that's the reason why the things I say to other ears can't hear the truth. They looking at their pupils and words seduce the hate they feel. If they fail to even recognize when the skies are real. Man, I tell you about the facts, and you swirl a clock around that iPod. I tell you about the body of lies you're in, and you sputting up the eyes eye. We had the duck from the gunners, who in the summers only rain on you. I made mistakes, did I correct, so with my child I can play peekaboo. I see the gas in you, but solid words inform solid truth. Real is too real for most, so they find the fool's golden loot. It's too much gum on my shoe, for scraping off the tongues. It's smoking my brain for overheating my guns. Now they politicize against me, and so weary are the manly. They talk about the plots, and now they wish they could forget me. But me, I'm like that bacteria that you can never find. Germs and Lysol haste, not the 99.9. I remember classes told me things. I remember when I called you friend. I remember when Santa came to my house, ate the food, stole Christmas again. See, I seen the struggles, and I tossed away the dead weights. I pushed broom on my shoulder, and I corrected all the bone plates. I entered through the storm's gates, and unscathed I still remain. This is my response to when rookies play my game. They bring flares to a loop fight, and duke it out with no bracket tourneys. So I sent slugs to the Superdome. I'm not talking about saints. With no sermons, they get half the word and use half the brains, so they get half the dough, I get the whole grain.